Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Late in the evening, all normal people prepare to go to bed, and we go to Kostorama. During the whole day, Alex was lying on the sofa in some kind of meditation. after yesterday's hard work. He was very tired. He started to make the kitchen furniture, and it turned out that he has not enough parts. Some nails, or I don't know the English name, so we go to Kostorama, because tomorrow the work must go on, and Alex is not prepared. Alex hired two workers, but unfortunately one worker got ill. He got some cold, and only one worker could come. And not to stop the construction, Alex agreed to help him. So one worker and one Alex, they were constructing the furniture yesterday from early morning up to evening. Alex filmed some time lapses for you, so there will be lots of fun for you to watch. All is fine, guys. Alex started to grumble. That means shopping will be great.
Да ничего подобного.
Yeah.
Алекс умотался.
The windows, guys, do not open. They are frozen. About 8 o'clock, guys, and not very many people. Alex had the idea that here will be crowds of people, because now we have long New Year holidays up to the 10th of January. No one works. And what to do? Everything is closed and people go shopping. That is the only fun for people. They measured temperature at the entrance. Alex, do you have high temperature?
Я не знаю.
You didn't ask?
Yeah.
Today, guys, I'm in such blue gloves because yesterday I wasn't lucky and cut my finger with very sharp knife. So today decided to protect it. Alex. What is your shopping list?
Oh,
12 things in your shopping list.
Ну, тут половина дома.
Wow, guys, look. Струбцина. Oh. I have such ones. They're very good for bookmaking. And also I have this one. Look, they look the same, but the price is about 3 times more expensive. The green ones, 3 times more expensive. I bought these ones. As for me, guys, I'm here to buy some tools to make bears. Now I have a new hobby, teddy bear making. So, wow, I will buy this, I think. Or maybe a set. No, the set is not for me. I need such ones with sharp ends. In Russian they are called круглогубцы. Круглогубцы. So I will buy these ones. Oh, they are the last ones. Yeah. And the price is good. Yeah, they are the only ones here. So guys, that is my choice for today. I decided to buy such four tools. As for these ones, I honestly don't know whether I need them or not, but the price is $2 each. Each one is $2. So, one, two, three, four, five. For $10, guys, five tools. Also, I'm thinking of one more hobby. In Russian it is called linogravura. That is like to cut pictures in linoleum or in wood. So, and for this hobby I need a hammer, a rubber hammer. Alex has it in his garage, but he cannot find it. So let's choose one cheap. They are black and white. I don't know what is the difference, and also they may be combinated, also red ones. So if I don't know the difference, let's buy the cheapest one. About $3, guys, the hammer. But here the prices are different. These ones are expensive. They are with some special locks, anti-thief locks. About $30, guys. Alex, that is my choice. What is the difference between white and black? Почему он бело-черный? Look, they have black and they have white, and they have the combination. У них вот белый и черный, комбинация из двух цветов.
Не знаю, может быть, этот самый, вот этот помягче, а этот пожестче.
Alex thinks that one part is not as hard as another part.
Тебе молоток вот этот взять?
Ну он подойдет, это же резиновый.
Да, резиновый.
Also, guys, I need such things. That is for the paws of the bear. It is put inside. That is the big one. It looks like this. But I need small ones because my bears are small. that is, guys, for the pose of the bear. And also I took such ones, different. Alex, why you do not take in boxes? Почему в коробках? In boxes more expensive, guys. Guys, unsuccessful shopping and very fast. I only started to choose something. Alex came up, said I cannot find some tools and we must go to another shop. We are in a hurry as always. With Alex no shopping, only running from one shop to another.